you know that EORS, actually the best thing about EORS is how we all come together. And I think this year is no exception to that whatsoever. I think this is going to be our biggest EORS across Myntra and Jabong. The early access, by the way, is quite an interesting experiment, right? Nobody in India has done this before. Incidentally, by the way, a lot of those orders have started being delivered already. So a big round of applause to the innovation that we actually came up with. You just see how the teams are gearing up. It's truly fantastic. That is really what all this is about, right? I think we should give yourselves a huge round of applause. And let's go make EORS 8 a huge success, guys. Pictures.
Every EORS is getting bigger and better for us, and it's been amazing to go through that journey. This is my third EORS here, so every event has just been totally amazing.
EORS is what brings the best out of Myntra. I think it brings all of us together, and that's what makes it a spectacular event.
There are a few things which have been consistent. We've just been growing, the scale has been growing. But the experience has been amazing and fantastic always. It's the festival mood that really is always.
There's an existing ritual. There's a chocolate fountain. Seems to be very lucky for URS. I make sure I go and eat few of those chocolate wafers.
URS has remained the same, but the only thing is that the scale has become larger and larger, and the events getting grander and grander, and the tech getting better and better.
The energy level or kind of engagement or kind of the culture what we build around the URS or the team bonding, that is the best part in the URS.
Tension and the build up and the, you know, and the fact that we always try to problem solve and hustle around URS, that has not changed.
I've never been part of something this is so special. We're live problem solving, we're live making quick decisions, very excited.
Way all teams, be it technology, be it category, be it revenue, be it consumer experience, supply chain, how everybody comes together to make this event a true success.
This year, like every other year, we've had some fabulous innovations, whether it's early access, whether it's our referral program, whether it's around personalizing the videos that we actually send out. All of these have been incredible innovations, all of which are aimed towards making the consumer experience in shopping at EORS a terrific one.
There's a lot that goes into preparing for that EORS. We've done all that we could. It's now about sitting back and actually looking at the results. It's equivalent to that, ye sham tumse koi nahi chheen sakta.